Neighbors of a Baltimore County church leader say the allegations against him simply cannot be true. Police have charged Bishop Roan Faulkner with a slew of sex charges. The alleged victim, a member of his Catonsville church. 11 News reporter George Lettuce spoke with those who know the bishop, and he joins us live tonight outside county police headquarters in Towson.
Well, Marion, the police report describes Bishop Faulkner as a sexual predator who attacked a woman who just wanted his spiritual guidance. But tonight, those who know Faulkner describe him as a nice man and a great neighbor.
I hope it's not true.
Maura Dribben has lived next door to Bishop Roan Faulkner Sr. and family for 14 years in this Howard County neighborhood.
I'm just a nice man. I'm really surprised. I'm very, very surprised, honestly. It's sad to me.
But police say Faulkner, 62 years old and the leader of the New Life Pentecostal Ministries in Baltimore County, sexually assaulted a 43-year-old woman who was one of his parishioners for years. The alleged assault happened in the woman's workplace on Route 40. She told police Bishop Faulkner was her spiritual advisor, but she says things took on a much different tone when she says Faulkner started touching her against her will. She told police Faulkner forced her to perform a sex act on him. Police say the assault happened in February. The woman contacted police May 29th.
She has been so distressed about it. She really did not know exactly what to do. She wasn't sure who to tell, what to say.
Faulkner, who posted $30,000 bond, did not answer his door Thursday night to tell his side of the story. He refused to talk to police, too. But detectives found out he allegedly told another church member that he, quote, made a mistake and he was sorry. It was only a kiss.
I'd be shocked, honestly, if anything were to come out of this.
But police say much more could come out of this. Based on their latest information, detectives fear there could be more victims within that church. So they're urging anybody to come forward with information. In Baltimore County, George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.